Hi, this is Priyanka from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today here we have Mr. Mayank Mishra from Huawei. And sir, hello, Mr. Mayank. Welcome to EQ.
Thanks, Priyanka. It's my pleasure to meet you today. And EQ Magazine has been doing the good service for the industry. And Huawei is a telecom company, and we have been into the solar business for a long time. Thanks for giving the opportunity to us today.
Sir, can you tell us brief about your company and how it came into solar industry?
So Huawei is a telecommunication company, and we have been in India for more than 20 years now. And in solar industry, we have started our journey by focusing on string inverter solution in 2012. However, we had the business started from 2009 itself. But our focus shifted in to string solutions in 2012, and since then, we developed new and innovative solution for the market. In last 4 years, from 2015 till today, we have been number one in this solar industry in terms of shipment globally for inverter solution. And so far, we have supplied around 90 gigawatt of string solution. So as Huawei comes from the telecom background, so we have had knowledge about power electronics in our telecommunication business. We have used the same knowledge to develop more smart and innovative solution for solar industry.
Okay, sir, can you highlight the like milestone, innovation, achievement of your Northvolt project?
So last 4 years, you know, from 2015 till today, the 2016 was the first year where we entered in India market. So far, Huawei has shipped around 4 gigawatt of string inverters to India market, working with companies like Adani, Renew, Hero Future Energy, Tata Power, and many more.
Like, what are the product, like new services, like new launches are you exhibiting at your booth today?
Talk about the new products we have launched this year is 185 KTL, Sun 2185 KTL for utility segment, and 100 KTL for rooftop segment. Also, we have launched two new products of 20 kilowatt and 15 kilowatt for rooftop segment.
Thank you, sir.